conference is 3 days. It starts on Thursday 27th with a number of side events and also some of our governance meetings and a formal opening ceremony on the evening. And then there's a full day conference on Friday along our three streams, which is a section on business law, section on legal practice, and section on public interest and development law. And then we finish on Saturday 29th with our general meeting, which will be an elective general meeting. So our theme this year is free trade and free movement in Africa. This is in recognition of the major monumental step that our governments have taken this year of signing legal instruments, creating an African continental free trade area, a second legal instrument around freedom of movement on the continent, and a third one around a single African air transport market. So these three put together could really increase freedom of movement for purposes of free trade within the continent and become a game changer in that it will create the largest free trade area in the world in Africa. So we are going to be discussing this, disseminating them to our members and urging them to take the message back home, ensure their governments ratify these instruments and begin implementing them. And should they face any challenges, we as a collective legal profession of the continent to be able to help our governments and the AU to overcome those challenges so we can really expand trade on the continent. You can register online, you can go to our website lawyersofafrica.org and you'll find all the details there. And if that doesn't work for you, you could also call us or email us at the Secretariat using our general email address, which is secretariat@lawyersofafrica.org.
There's more to the conference in Tunis. Of course, we want you to come and meet all the lawyers that will be attending, but we also want you to come and have fun. It is a beautiful city. We want you to come and enjoy. We also want you to just let loose because life is too short. So come and have fun in Tunis. Come and meet people in Tunis.
We're going to have a new board, new partnerships, and hopefully a new start and new dates for 2019 annual conference. They should dress comfortably, considering intouch culture and respecting the culture as well. And also, if they're going to visit the traditional, like the Tunis monuments, it's also better to respect people around the area. So wear something comfortable, but also don't reveal too much of skin.
September, it's really hot. Temperatures go all the way to 32 degrees, so you need to be comfortable. Key word being comfortable. Not too casual because you're coming for a conference, but afterwards when you're having fun, when you're going for getaways to the ruins, to the monastery, carry comfortable shoes, not open toe shoes. I would not recommend that because it's quite sandy and dusty to this. Don't forget your sunscreen. You will need that.
See you in Tunis.
See you in Tunis.